teach me something.
Yeah, okay.
Only death of the Mark of Tevar. Come to the family of Kalan. Come to Ignadon and rejoice in disciplined service from morning until night. This is me, Herbert, broadcasting from orbit to bring a warning to all free people out there. Stay safe in the wilderness.
I hope they can all come together.
To the camp in Edan.
Okay.
Follow me.
If I must.
People from the old world obviously didn't value efficiency. Just look at this wreck.
Thank you.
Let me do it. The comet wiped the weak from this world to make space for the Alps.
You're a good man. Thanks again.
What do you have to trade?
Thank you.
Let me do it. I think we're going to have to fight our way through this place. Be ready. Thank you. I don't think we'll encounter much opposition here. Pathetic remnants of a degenerate old culture. Goliath, the Berserker's hometown. Filth, mud, mold. The biggest virus factory on this side of the mountains.
Can we trade?
Look around. Tell me what you need.
Number of rooms here. Do you think this was a palace or a breeding station?
Whatever it was in the old world, it's a nest for rats now.
But a strong one. Attacking it would be costly. This could be a good place to rest.
That's not any use to me now.
Thank you.
I'm with you. Go on.
Now you shall pay.
What? Don't tell me you came here to admire the view. Let me do it. Waste of the planet's surface it is. Be ready. Thank you.
Something hanging there.
Let's not spend much time in this place. We should cleanse the land of these ruins. The past is only a distraction.
Thank you. Listen to your orders. Do your duty.
Those converters, the lives they've destroyed, and for what?
I'm certain of it.
Well, that's one view of it.
I want to trade.
Right you are. I'll show you.
want to
Right you are.
On työtaso.
You can see why the Albs have failed to take it, but it is only a matter of time before the Albs come home.
You're speaking my language.
Have some food for me.
Here, this will give you strength.
What goods have you got?
Of course.
That bad, then what are you doing out here?
Supply run. We're procuring stores for the Horde. I normally get a bit more backup, though. I'm a logistics specialist, not a combat guy. But with the shortage of men at the moment, I've been pretty much left to take care of myself. And that means I need to be even more suspicious.
Where do you go to get your supplies?
It depends on what we need. I have been to the gates of Goliath, across Tavar, and to the border of Zaykor. Across most of Magalan, really. But the world has become so hostile with the factions turning on each other. Getting more dangerous by the day.
If it's so dangerous, why do you still do it?
Because the Horde always needs supplies. Besides, I do like finding interesting places. Magalan never stops with surprises. I remember some ruins in northwest Abessa that I discovered, right next to the cliff. I wasn't able to take a good look around, but maybe you'll find a suitable opportunity someday. I don't really have time for exploring any longer, and I don't want to get killed doing it. My thrill-seeker days are long gone.
Good luck staying alive.
Yeah. Just remember to stay suspicious. It'll keep you alive.
Stay out of trouble, and you will do well.
nähdä Storms. Täällä.
Stormson, the Berserker.
And? Who are you? Oh, I can see from that look. Angrim sent you, didn't he?
How did you get here from Adan?
Look around you. That should give you a clue. As we left Goliath, we ran into a group of clerics. The guards, the ones Angrim sent to kill me, decided to pick a fight. They lost. The clerics saw I was a prisoner and gave me a choice. Fight, leave and be free, or come and join them. A choice. An actual, real choice, not like Angrim. And so I'm here. And so, now you found me. And so, what happens now?
Angrim wants you dead, but I'll let you live.
You travel half the world and you'll let me live? How can I trust you?
You'd prefer it if I just killed you?
Now you do sound like you've come from Angrim. No, I'll live. Now I finally got a chance to. But if you do go back to Goliath, tell Akira I'm doing all right. And if she can ever tear herself from her plants, she knows where to find me.
I'll make sure she gets your message.
Thanks. You know, I thought Angrim would send someone after me. But there's no way I thought that person would leave me alive. It seems not everyone in Goliath is an asshole. If you find Akira, tell her she should give you my old things. I'm not going back there, so you might as well have them. Take them as thanks.
Ah, you! It was you! Admit it! You asked me what I knew about the chem dealing, so it must be you who accused me. Admit it. It was you who besmirched my good name. My good name, after all I have done. Now I will be sent for suggestion. You will pay for your sins. Kalan knows, and he will punish you. For all I did, this one thing, for all I did.
Helvetistä löytyy. Semmoistainen domes.
Such shield technology is wasted in Abessa. All that to hide refugees and rejects. That technology was invented by Alves, and it should have remained with the Alves.
I've heard that before.
How do we move on from here?
isn't enough.
Well, well.
Have you got the armor I paid for?
Well, so there were a few difficulties. You see, the thing is...
No more excuses. I want the armor I paid you for.
Well... You see, it turns out that there is another interested party, and he offered the guys a lot more than you did. So, they're saying the purchase price has now risen to 10,000 shards, but it is an investment. I mean, otherwise, why would that other person want it?
Take me to your people so I can sort this out.
Hey, no, those guys are dangerous. If I just show up there with you, they'll kill me.
I'll kill you if you don't take me.
Oh, right. I don't suppose I have a choice, do I? All right, follow me.
Makes them dangerous.
Hey, who the hell is this? I told you to come alone. Oh, wait, don't tell me. You went and brought the sap here.
Not now.
He threatened me.
You dipshit. Get out of here. Go on, go back to your begging. We'll deal with this. You know, you should have just paid. Now, we'll have to kill you and take the money. I'll get you!
What are you doing?
know who you're talking about.
I told him he can forget about that.
If you can fight like that, why are you giving your money away?
I'm not giving it away. I want my shards back. Now.
Yeah, your shards, okay. I just want you to know they forced me to con you, okay?
Just give me my shards.
I can't, they're gone. Bloody Baxter has them now. You won't see them again. Nobody on the whole of Magaland knows where his hideout is. Not even the Duke of Tafar can find him.
Then give me what you have got and give it to me now.
Okay, no problem. Here, that is everything I have. Take it. Really, if I had more, I wouldn't be pulling stunts like this one, would I?
That will do little for us.
Carry on.
Thank you.
I'm coming. I'm attacking.
Been accused of heresy.
And you've been sent after us, have you?
Why did you flee from the Horde?
Why should I trust you?
Well, because I'm a friend.
Yes, of course, I remember you. I'm sorry I didn't recognize you at first. I don't know what you've been told about initiation, but a lot of it's shit. The Horde say they're saving people, but some of the clerics, they don't care about our lives. They were forcing us to fight for them through suggestion, forcing us to fight against our will.
some of us came to, we remembered who we were, what we wanted. So, we're going back to our real homes. You're new, aren't you? How do you know they've not done, won't do, the same to you? Whatever your thoughts, we'd rather die than return there.
Hagen has branded you as heretics and renegades.
And now you're here to kill us?
Yes, you must die.
We're not going back. We might not be armed, but we'll defend ourselves against anyone who threatens us. We're not being made slaves again. You're dead meat.
Help!
Mitäs?
Over there!
I'm coming.
renegade heretics are dead.
Very good. And report that to Reinhold. Dismissed.
I followed the coordinates from Arvid's teachings.
And? What did you find out?
Here, take a look at this.
Yes? That looks like another part of our puzzle. But we're going to need more clues to figure this out. Did you discover anything else?
Yes, a map.
A map? Well, then find the place that is marked on it. I would come with you, but my duties won't let me. We're on to something here. I can feel it. You're going to find the answer to questions people have been asking for centuries.
Teach me some.
Yeah?
Teach me some.
Yeah?
And so, their words echoed in greatness, and went nowhere. The clerics spend too much time on insignificancies like that building. That is why the Albs left them. That is why the Albs will win.
About my duties as... The renegade heretics are dead.
Then Kalan has seen justice done in his name. May all those who would follow their example learn from their fate. No one in the Horde can understand how this has happened, how such treason was fermented without being seen. I will ensure that questions are asked. As I do, you should receive your reward for your service.
We must find an experienced commander.
Opettelen tähän.